Welcome to Baywatch. Our team is the elite of the elite.
Not the elite at the box office, Baywatch appears to be the latest casualty of popular TV series turned into unpopular movies.
2017 has been a rough year for television to movie adaptations. Chips, Power Rangers, and most recently Baywatch all fell on deaf ears a bit in terms of their box office.
Analysts had predicted Baywatch would open with about $40 million in ticket sales.
Everything's okay.
But it drowned in its debut, opening to just $18.5 million.
We're the California Highway Patrol. This job is crucial.
Movie audiences didn't agree. Chips opened to just over $7 million back in March, eventually skidding out of theaters with a worldwide gross of $25 million, barely making back its budget. Industry analyst Paul DeGarabedian points to the movie's ratings.
By going for the R rating, I think the filmmakers thought that would make these more modern for today's audiences. But R rating doesn't equal modern or cool. It just allows you to go places maybe you shouldn't with movies like this that are based on TV shows that were for general family audiences.
So what's the lesson for Hollywood here?
People have a nostalgic feeling for these old television shows, and they have an idea in their head of how that should be manifested on the big screen. So there's a lot to live up to. If you're a fan of Baywatch or Chips or Power Rangers, that movie better enhance what you remember about those shows, not diminish it.
In Hollywood, I'm Rick Damigella.
My uniform. It's like you're three beers too intimate.